Ikora, the Scorn have made it into Sabathun's forces in heavy numbers. We think they're after the source of light within.
Likely it's a strategic move against the Lucent Hive.
So sorry, but it's a bit more than that. That source of light? Sabathun called it the Wellspring. It's her main point of light distribution across the throne world. The Scorn control it or destroy it, we'll all be hurt. Real bad.
And be protected at all costs. Scorn numbers ahead. Let's get after them. That crux weaken. Keep at it.
Thank you.
out the end of them. Heavy Scorn presence incoming. Getting away. He'll regroup and be back again in no time if we don't end this now. After him. Wellspring safe.
Well, this time, yeah. They'll be back. Make sure of that.
If the Scorn is this determined to take the Wellspring, it must mean they intend to destroy it.
Yeah, well, at this rate, yeah, probably. You know, before they were weakening it to break Savathun's curse on the pyramid.
Savathun's curse?
Yeah, she used the light from the Wellspring to curse the pyramid and trap the Witness's disciple inside. But now he's gone, which means the Scorn are definitely doubling up on the Wellspring. So, no Wellspring, no light.
Only darkness and Scorn. I take it in.